Alright guys, welcome back to another episode. Today, we're heading out to a river to smallmouth fish. I'm not sure which river yet, but I'm going to be throwing topwater, and I'm going to be rolling with a popper. Now, this is what I'm going to be using today is the $1 Bass Pro Shop Series popper. I have a couple of them here, and I have one tied on right here. The only thing that's not good about these poppers is that the hooks are so dull and they're so bad. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to change out the hooks on the bait that I'm going to use. And then we're gonna roll out and go catch some fish. So stay tuned. All right, guys. So I changed the hooks on this bait. I'll show you guys here. The $1 poppers in the Bass Pro Shop's $1 bin has got to be like the best thing ever. The poppers are great. The hooks are terrible, but I changed these out. I just had some red laser hooks on here. Really, really sticky. Really, really sharp. So even if a small bass comes and nips at it, you'll get them. But I just have this paired up with a regular loose speed spool, $100 reel, with 12-pound monofilament. It's a 6-to-4 gear ratio reel with a 6-6 medium heavy rod with that, that backbone that you can get those bigger fish into. Well, that's enough talk, guys. Let's get ready and let's roll out. Truck's loaded. We're ready to go. As you can see, all the baits, they're all in the truck. It's about to storm, so this is going to be pre-storm bass fishing. So let's go. Holy cow. That car came off a trailer or something.
Oh, got him! Right there. Blew up on that thing. That's a good one too. On that popper. First couple times I just twitched it.
Oh yeah, that $1 Bass Pro Shop's popper. Look at that, that's a beautiful one. That's awesome. That's the first one there. First one there, as you see, choked that popper. He's got so many treble hooks in him right now. Awesome. These hooks, guys, these brand new hooks that I put on are just crazy. It's hooking them every way. Like, it's hooked on the back and on the mouth. Just a little dude. Awesome. Got one, first cast. Nice little one on the buzzbait.
Awesome. All right, here's a little 3/4 pound. What I'm using is a white Booyah 1/4 ounce buzzbait. Nice little smallie.
Missed him, bud.
Oh, I got him.
Another big bass here. That's a big one.
You can have your way.
Oh! Your horse nipped.
Oh, I had one. There we go.
All right, here we go. About a 2-pounder. Again on the white buzzbait.
Look at that thing.
Holy crap. I want to show you something with this smallmouth. Look at his back. Look at the hump on this thing.
Holy cow.
Look at that. Got a big hump on his back.
Let me take a picture of that. Oh, right there. Oh, dang.
What?
He's going to come back for you. I told you. He was sitting right there. I knew it.
I got a deer fly on me.
Oh, that's a good one, too. That's a good one, too. Oh, look at that thing. Oh, yeah.
Good one, bud.
Oh, yeah. I laid it right
get
on
the Get
dude.
Out of the water, bro.
Yeah.
Yes.
Look how we just choked that popper. That's crazy. Look at that one, guys. That's huge. You gotta love creek smallmouth fishing. Look at that. That is a giant.
Couple pounds.
Oh! No, get it up. There's another one. Get it up. There were like three.
Get down there.
Hold on. Holy crap, that was a giant.
Did you see that thing attacking?
That thing was giant.
Get it down there.
I told you right along the
bed. Get it down there. Do not throw it in the tree. Now let it sit. Just let it sit.
That's a good one. Oh, dad, it's a big one. This is huge.
Keep it right up. Keep it up.
Is it done?
Right here, son.
Put it down a little bit. Oh, man. Oh, this is huge. This is a big fish. Oh, my God. Big old smallie. Huge on that popper.
Get him out of the water.
Yeah.
Get him out of the water.
Yeah, look at that. Yes.
Look how he just choked that popper. Holy crap. All right, guys, look at that. That is a huge creek smallie. That's probably close to 3 pounds.
Show him the bait you're using again, son, real close. Tell him what you...
So here's the bait. This is the $1 Bass Pro Shops popper. All I did was I switched the hooks to laser hooks. Laser eye hooks, and it seems to be working, as you can tell. Look at that, there are more in here. This is one of the best days we've had. Let's go ahead and let them go.
Right along the bank, awesome fish. All right, guys, well, I put the camera away. I got a big bass here. Got him on that popper again.
Look at that, right there on that Bass Pro Shops popper. Big fish there. I think they're all getting done spawning. It's starting to fat up again for the summertime. Got him right over there on the bank. Let's let him go. Awesome fish there.
It's a big one.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, got another one. I turned my camera off and it's starting to rain. Oh, yeah, look at that. Ow, got the hook right in my hand.
Look at that fish. I'm going to get this hook out of him, and then we'll get back to you guys. That's a big fish there.
All right, guys, got the hook out of him. Another good look at him. Like I said before, they're starting to fatten up after the spawn. We'll go ahead and let him go. Awesome.
Look at this, first largemouth of the season. Just a small one, got him on the buzz bait.
Awesome.
Let's get him back in.
What was that?